The question is asking us to draw out all possible aldehyde and ketone isomers for C2H4O. Aldehyde has a carbonyl functional group, which is C double bond O, connected to a hydrogen. Note that the carbonyl group in aldehyde is always at the first carbon. Whereas for ketone, it also has a carbonyl group, but it is sandwiched between two carbons. So the difference between aldehyde and ketone is that they both have carbonyl group, but in aldehyde, there's a H connected next to it. In ketone, both sides are carbon. So let's start with aldehyde. Since we only have two carbons, let's place them next to each other. And then we'll add in the carbonyl group and hydrogen right next to the carbonyl carbon. Then we'll fill in the remaining bonds on carbon with hydrogens. Since carbon makes four bonds, the carbon on the right will connect to three hydrogens like this. So it looks like we've completed our first isomer. There's no other way we can draw aldehyde with two carbons, so let's see if we can draw any isomer for ketone. As mentioned earlier, the functional group for ketone is carbonyl carbon and sandwiched between two carbons like this. However, the formula that is given, C2H4O, only has two carbons. And in order to draw a ketone, we need at least three carbons. So that means there's no ketone for C2H4O. So there's only one structure for aldehyde and none for ketone for C2H4O. If you're interested in drawing other isomer aside from aldehyde and ketone for this formula, let me know in the comments and I'll post a video for it. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.